Hi guys, welcome to this tutorial. Today I'll show you how to work with Android GridView. We shall create an application that uses GridView to display images and names of various fruit. Once an item in the grid is gripped, another activity will open to display the image and the name of that gripped item, as shown here. This is the items in a grid. When you click an item, it will open to display the image and the name of that gripped item. I've also documented the same tutorial at LearnTech. I'll leave the link in the description where you can go and find it. So let's get started with coding. Some of these XML files, I just need to copy them from LearnTech to save time. So you need a grid view. Okay. The grid view should have two columns. So I need to create another layout resource file to hold our grid data. So I'm going to use relative layout. Relative layout. To save time, just need to copy the XML file. Paste it here. So we need the name and the image in a grid. So we also need the images. I've provided a download link here, but I'm going to use the ones in my desktop for this tutorial. So paste them here. So now we need to create another activity that will display the correct item. We'll call it grid item. So I'm also going to use relative layout. So relative layout. To save time, just copy the XML file. So we need, when this activity will show the image and the name of the correct item. So let's find them. We need a text view name. Then we need an image. The image. So just import this one. Alt enter to import that one. Then we need to find them. Name equal to find view by id r.id. So as you can see from there, so we need to have the grid data and the image view. So you have grid data. Then for the image, find view by id cause find view by r.id.imageview. Then we need to set name dot set text. Oh, we need an intent to carry our data, sorry. Intent equal to get intent. So name dot set text, we need intent dot get extra name. Then we need to set for the image dot set image resource. So intent dot get int extra, that is the image. Then give it default values here. Then you need to find grid view. Input grid view. You also need an array of images and the names of those fruits. You just need to copy them here at LearnTech, paste them here. So grid view. Go to find view by id r.id.gridview. You also need a custom adapter class. custom adapter equal to new custom adapter. I need to create an inner class that extends base adapter. Implement these methods. I'm going to return float images dot length. Then here you need view equal to get layout inflator dot inflate l dot layout dot low layout low data, sorry. Then we need null. We find views in low data. We have text view. That is the name. Could find view by ID r dot id dot. If you come to the row data, we have the fruit and the images. So we have fruits. Remember, this is the v1 dot part. We need image view. That is image equal to v1 dot find view by id r dot id dot images. Then we need to set them name dot set text float names I, then images image dot set image resource, that's fruit image that I. Then we need to return now v1. So then we need to set the custom adapter here. So grid view dot set adapter custom adapter. We need to set grid listener grid view dot set on item grid listener new adapter. We need an intent to pass that intent is equal to new intent get application context comma grid activity dot class grid intent dot put extra name will be float name I, then intent dot put extra mid image, that is float image I. Then we need to start activity intent. So that's all. Let's run our application and see. Grad running. So let's see the output. Yeah. So when you click any item, you can see that there is image and there is the name. Click here, there is the image and the name. So that's all, guys. Remember to subscribe for more tutorials. Thank you for watching.